That's a fun one. I'm glad they told me that. Hello, game changer.
Starting planet exploration.
Go ahead and ignore all of their armor. Vampire module. Want that life steal. Just be pardon me. Power gauntlets. I'm getting a taste of rush. And I like it.
Starting planet exploration.
God fist got shock gauntlets. I'm shocked. God, I do not want to touch this thing with my hands. Wahoo! Oh, that's fun. I mean, I'm not giving up my fist for it, but that's cool. Do I want to get rid of increase my defense or get rid of theirs? I think I want to get rid of theirs more.
Starting planet exploration.
Am I stuck behind you? Alright, let's see what skill we get. Generates shield. Mind me, just charging annihilation devices. What's this? A venom caster. Oh, that'll be fun with a whole Wes's face. Okay, so that's the combo with melee weapons.
The night has begun.
Gauntlets is where it's at. What do we got? What do we got? None of that's particularly great. To decrease defenses by 40 and increase my defenses by 40, so win-win. Well, I'm still using Guillotine, but I found power gauntlets, and let me tell you, they're fun as shit. I'm buying Rush. But the flamethrower, there's also an ice thrower and a poison thrower. So I feel like that could be fun too. Where was the hostile presence?
Reaving.
What are you? Werewolf gauntlets. Weird. And we're off. That's true. Did you know that Vi stands for violence? You hit a wall, hit it hard.
Enemies are growing stronger.
I ain't afraid of no enemy menus. Exactly the six. We don't talk about him. Yeah. Give me a crystal power. Exactly. It's weird that he sounds sort of like Reinhardt from Overwatch. So you steal more damages to bosses. This does more. My power gauntlets, unfortunately. I want the god fist because Shaq, but. Christ, I have 104,000 health. My DPS isn't terribly great, but oh, that's awful. I I mean, a shield that's worth 15% of my max health when my max health is continually growing?
Starting planet exploration.
All right, 116,000 health. I deal 45% additional damage to bosses. And now let's make sure this ignites people. All right, let's go. Get out of here. I'll never in your life show up again. Might as well be Ramus. So, one of my relics, when I take damage, my max health increases by 300. Yeah, I'm Vi and Brahm's love child. Stand behind. Well, it's more like Pantheon, isn't it? So I'm running with it. I don't know if Pantheon cares about that. Is there a health thing up here? Oh.
The machine god is keeping an eye on you.
Come. god, really? It's true. It's true. As a Mundo one-trick pony, that's all I know how to do. Is build super tank.
Thanks for watching this video from the Pink Fuzzy Bunnies. I'm Shock, and I will see you in the next one.